Okay, I'm ready to start pushing off. Are you? Ta-da! Do I even have the paddle the right way? Forward, match! It's the only way, Kylie. It's the only way. You have to go against them. This is some sort of life lesson. Sometimes you have to go against the waves to get to where you want to be. I don't know. That sounds inspirational, right? If you just hold the boat so it doesn't float away, I can get out. I can just walk out. Ta-da!
Oh, that's a rock! That's not a rock.
A few months prior, Kylie had given me a school care package. It was filled with all sorts of little goodies. Candies, notebooks, but most importantly, two cans of silly string. I figured this would be a perfect opportunity. I told Kylie, sit at the table. But you have to close your eyes. I get one, and she gets one. Then I say, open your eyes.
Yeah, how do you like your marshmallows?
Brown.
Yeah, it's good. Oh, I go to look at it and I'm like, oh, what does it look like? I don't know, it's in shadow. I'm like putting it on, I'm being too reserved, maybe.
Well, mine lit on fire and it was better than it was like.
The second time it lit on fire?
Yeah, the first time.
I think it's done nothing.